I'll be driving my baby today.
What's it called?
It's a he. I haven't had a name yet, but I'm gonna go to Malahai now. Bye.
Let me take a selfie.
Do you know what you're doing?
Yeah, I'm trying to get this lid off. I got it off yesterday, Rocket. And then my dad put it on really tight. Oh, stop it! I feel tormented.
Hi, we're in Bray at the moment. Wait, let me start again. Just put me on the spot here. What's it? The camera freezes. It's just all I see is just the camera going. It's just so weird. So now we're going to have a real conversation, have real lunch. So we're going to stop our phones now.
Thank you. It's time to sing your song again. Whatever may pass and whatever lies before me, let me be saved. Charles Wesley wrote thousands of hymns, and even on his deathbed he couldn't stop. And he was age 81, so fragile at that point that he had to dictate this to his wife. Just one verse long, he said this: in age and feebleness extreme, who shall a helpless worm deem? Jesus, my only hope thou art, strength of my failing flesh and heart. Oh, could I catch one smile from thee and drop into eternity? That's the way to go, isn't it? Can I catch one smile from thee and drop into eternity? Do you hear the love for Christ in those lyrics? Do you hear this unshakable hope? Does anyone in this place tonight love Jesus Christ? Anyone have an unshakable hope in his name?
And on that day when my strength is failing, the end draws near and my time come. Still my soul will sing your praise again. 10,000 years and live forever.
Come on, sir. Come on,
sir. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh, my soul.
God, I worship.
you guys. We'll wait till another time.